a rather personal request from a friend of mine. It concerns a certain facility, a watchpoint. Once, it regulated the underground flow of coral. Now it serves to monitor the dormant veins. I want you to attack it. Your objective will be to destroy the sensor valve at its core. The watchpoint is kept secure by SG, the planetside PCA force, which means it's too hot for the corporations to be seen there. In other words, we're flying strictly solo on this one. You'll be going in under cover of darkness. Be ready for anything.
Combat.
You're exposed to snipers from all quarters. Keep moving or they'll shoot you down.
Repair kit remaining.
repair kits remaining.
Code 31C, we've taken critical damage.
Updating your marker data. Proceed in the direction indicated. That's the Watchpoint's control center. The target's inside. Make your way in.
Attacking a watch point. You're incorrigible, Handler Walter. How many of your dogs must I kill before you learn?
Is that Sula? Is that Sula?
Pitiful dog. I feel sorry for you. I really do. You may have survived a little longer. You had a different master.
C-1249. Sula. He's an independent mercenary who survived first-gen augmentation. Don't think twice, 621. Kill him before he kills you.
We're 619 and 620. Dead? Which ones did I kill?
You control center and destroy the target.
Who are you? An older type of augmented human, fourth generation. Have we made contact? I am Air, a Rubiconian. Please, you must wake up. Before your consciousness is forever scattered in the coral flow.
Augmented human C4621. Vital signs confirmed. Disabling autopilot. Establishing comms link with Henry.
Raven. I've identified an approaching enemy. I'll synchronize with your brainwaves and maintain contact to support you. Main system. System, reactivating combat mode. I've looked into the enemy craft. It's an autonomous PCA craft, Bautius. You'll have to break its pulse armor to inflict meaningful damage. Picking up a massive heat signature. Evasive action, Raven. 3. I've taken your calls and got offline for now. That massive dose of coral will kill you. Please, you have to focus on winning this. Systems down. It's silent. Raven. You need rest. But first, a warning. Surge you were swept up in? That was just a glimpse. A premonition of the storm of flame that will burn Rubicon.
send me this observational data. Look, 621. The localized coral explosion caused by the surge has a certain directionality. It's headed straight for the central ice field across the Aulian Ocean. Like a flock of birds or a school of fish, coral loves company. Which means, somewhere in the ice field, there's a huge mass of coral lying dormant. You said you could hear a strange voice in your head. That's a common side effect of old-gen augmentation. Could also be from getting caught in that coral surge. Don't let it bother you.
Raven, the coral explosion completely vaporized northwestern Balias's Bay Area. And even yet, compared to the fires of Ibis, that explosion was hardly a spark. Raven, I have a favor to ask. Let me remain in contact with you until we reach the coral convergence. I have to see where they're taking us. How this struggle over the coral ends. I must, as a Rubiconian.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I've got some business to attend to. I need to hawk some intel to the corpse and secure a backer for our trip to the ice field. One job for you while I'm out. Rest up. And that's an order.
Raven, I see your handler is away on business for now. About that trip to the ice field, we've received a job from Balaam already. Let's take a look, shall we?
Registration number RB23, callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. E-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. We invite you to hone your technique.